An Egyptian man, tired of seeing materials go to waste in his town outside of Cairo, has now built a house entirely made of recycled material. Tamor El Hadidi started the project 4 years ago, a little after he was married and was looking for a home. Dissatisfied, he decided to gather a team of builders, painters, electricians, and carpenters to make his dream house on a plot of land he owned. He used discarded bricks, glass bottles, and concrete blocks to build the house right down to the beds. At the centerpiece of the house is a window made out of a recycled loader tire, and a lot of thought went to the specificity of the house, according to Tamor. The direction towards which the house is built takes into consideration the direction of the sun rays to enter at a certain point. It is also designed in a way that it doesn't get affected by the cold or the heat, in order to make the house functioning within nature. Although the building materials were free, the construction was not. Tamor said it cost him close to $124,000 to build the house, going on to deliver a message to future generations. Our houses could be built from materials found in the street. The waste is enough to build many houses, and discarded material is thrown away on the streets, and people do not notice it because they consider it garbage or ugly things that no one wants. Adding, but this material could be recycled and would be great to build an affordable house. Other houses should not be as big as the one I built. I built this big house in order to show the idea and to capture people's attention.